Hi Nitin, welcome.
Hi.
And nice to see you for the launch. And you're the publisher, so I'm sure you must have read the book.
Yes, of course.
So what is your feel? I would love to know that.
Well, as a publisher, I was fortunate enough to read the first draft of the book. It's undoubtedly one of the finest manuscripts that we have received so far as a publisher. And the moment I read it, I called up Prajna and I said, this book is going to go places. So that was my verse when I had a word with Prajna. And look at this, look at the launch.
I'm sorry,
is launching the book. It's a fabulous launch, and I think this book is for sure going to not just change people's life, but probably transform their lives. So that's something that I can say, not as a publisher, but as one of the very first readers of the book.
So there's a chapter on catharsis of the soul.
Right.
And since you've read the book, what do you feel about it?
See, there are not just this chapter, I would say. Mm. I would say there are so many other chapters of this book that the moment you read these chapters, you're like, there's something that a lot of people say, you cannot find knowledge, you try and get it from within, you try and find it within. So that's exactly what happens with all of these chapters. The moment you read it, you say, wow. And the wow factor comes into picture, that's what I would say.
I mean, I think all of us are very keen to read the book, and you've been so lucky in a way, because they were mentioning something about formula of life. And everybody's got their own formula of life, and a person who's not yet read the book maybe has a different approach. So what is your formula of life?
My formula of life?
Yeah.
Wow, my formula of life is definitely to be happy and to make more souls happy through coming up with excellent books like these.
But how do you face your challenges in life?
Well, I take inspiration from my authors, their lives. When I read their books, it's more or less their own reflections, the life that they have lived so far. So when I read their books, when I see the kind of lives that they are living, probably the inspirations that they have had in their lives, the experiences they have had, and how they came over it. Let's take the example of Prajna Prabhu. I mean, she lost her loving father while the process of coming up with this book. It was so emotionally draining for any person, and as an individual, I took so much inspiration out of it. So I guess that's the real formula. Take inspiration from people around you. That's
because
it.
This book is a little different from a person who's starting a first book. And people normally get into fictions.
Yes.
And writing different kind of novels,
yes.
Which is, you know,
yes.
More lighter sort.
Yes.
But I think Prajna by herself is a very intense person.
Yes.
And she does a lot of counseling to a lot of people.
Yes, yes.
So do you think while reading the book, you felt that it was almost like a self-counsel of sorts?
Wow. So you know what? As a publisher, I'll tell you. We get a lot of manuscripts to publish, and more often than not, what we find is the author is trying to reproduce what he has read in the previous five books that he read. Very rarely you find authors who actually experience life very closely, and they try and find answers to life's pressing questions. They spend a lot of time in research, and they come up with genuine stuff. This book is one such book. Prajna is one such author. So. The moment you read the book, you can actually feel it. It's fresh. It's a fresh perspective to life's questions. It's a fresh perspective to a lot of aspects that a person can sees and is going to see in his life. So I think it's not just a self-help book. It's probably, if I may call it, as mother of all self-help books so
My
far.
God, that's a huge compliment.
Absolutely. I mean, if you were to pick one book in 2017, this book is going to be it.
Nitin, actually watching you speak and listening to whatever you have to say about Prajna's book, I think it's already generating a kind of interest which is any which way is there, but it kind of makes you want to, you know, get a copy right now, grab a copy right now.
Absolutely.
And the way you said things, I mean, I think it kind of mother of all self-help books. It's like an amazing, amazing compliment.
Yes.
And I thank you so much.
My pleasure.
For sharing your thoughts,
my
telling your views, and the best wishes.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And I really wish my dear author, one of the finest find of Athen Publications, a very best. This book is, I say it again, I said it before, this book is definitely mother of all self-help books. You don't need to look elsewhere for different sort of things and different books. You pick up this book and you'll see your own reflections. You'll find the answers to life's questions that you face on a daily basis. My suggestion, go ahead and pick a copy of this book and see yourself transformed and inspired. All the very best.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.